You have my mind just going wrong in a cycle. Yeah. You make me feel like I must give you my title. Till running through all of my veins. You making me feel so strange. Watching the way that you just whine. Yeah. The way you whine just blow my mind. I know that you're special. You're mentally gentle. Yeah. No more worries, I'm fine.
All right, we're here with Ranger Jobo from Stanapa. Tell us a little bit more about yourself.
My name is Rubinal Rilan. I was born in Jobo, the restaurant park ranger. I also work with iguanas.
What does an iguana guardian do?
So the iguana guardian focus on searching and removing any iguanas with ban on the tail.
What's in it for the iguana guardians?
There will be food and drinks provided, and also transportation for those who don't have.
What will iguana guardians learn?
How to spot them like a pro, and a close-up understanding of how to handle the iguanas.
And why is this important?
Well, it is important because the iguanas with bands on the tails, they tend to grow faster, bigger, out-compete our iguanas for food. They multiply faster, and like the other countries known, the ruined guardians, we were turning hole on the streets. Very dangerous for a small economy.
How often do you have to participate in the program?
I won't say every day, but as much. If you are not sure about any iguana guardians, you're not sure, give us a call, and that's also a part of partaking. So, like I said, if you don't know, you're not sure, or if you find them every day, you work on them every day.
Do the walk right down the side. Do the walk. Do the walk. Do the walk. Switch to the next side. Do the walk.
You have what it takes to be an iguana guardian.
See, I like it like that. Hands on the head. Hands to the front. Hands on your knees. Oh, I like it. Oh, I like it. Oh, I like it.
That was great. What do you think you guys do for the camera? What do you guys do?
Oh, I like it.
Yeah. So, we go again. So we go do it again.
You have what it takes to be an iguana guardian.